Okay, you're looking for a free PDF converter, and I'm going to keep this short and sweet. Let me show you what I found. First of all, this I've seen over the years, over and over, that conversions don't always come out like you expected, no matter what you do. What that means is you're going to find a solution that works best for you and keep a couple other backups in the first. And really, the only question you have to ask yourself is how many conversions are you going to be doing? You know what? I just thought of something else. How important are the conversions to you? And if you're just going to do it once in a while, or certainly if they're not that important to you, use the free and online ones, and I'll show you those in a minute. And they're real easy to get into, and you can be done in 5 minutes. I mean, 5 minutes from now, you could have your PDF converted. But regular PDF conversions, if you're doing this regularly or it's important to you, download and install one of the little-known software called PDF printers. Maybe you've heard of them. Cute PDF is great, and it's most popular, but it's paid. And forget it, you don't want one. You want a free one. And they're out there, and I'll show you the two best. So the first one is called PDF Creator. It's great, it's free, and it's open source, and I'll show you the caveat in a minute. It's just you don't want to install the toolbar. That's the trick, because it comes with a toolbar bundled with it, and it's retarded, and people have actually like complained a lot about this. But the thing is, the core software is so good that it's hard to complain much when you can just when you're installing it, just go into the advanced options and check the box, uncheck the box to install the toolbar. Don't install anything called Open Candy because it's crap. But let me show you. Here's PDF Creator. The two places to get it are sourceforge.net and pdfforge.net, and they're the same stuff, and it doesn't matter where you get it, but I'd recommend just going to SourceForge. Next one's called Bullzip. It's freeware, and they've also got, just go to bullzip.com. This is the bullzip.com main page. They've also got a PDF to Word converter and some other cool things. Here's my current recommendation. This is pdflite.com. It's free and open source, and it does all the same stuff. It'll also let you view your PDFs. I'd say start with this one. Now, like I said, there are a ton of other software that are online converters, and there are a ton of them out there. And I found a bunch of them. Let me show you just the top three that I think are the best, but so you can try several of them and get the one that converts your PDF the best. Start with Zamzar. It's at, let's see, zamzar.com. And if that doesn't work, try en.conv2pdf.com. Let me show you en.conv2pdf.com. And my mistake, this one should be started with first. PDF Converter. This is at freepdfconvert.com. That said, short and sweet, can I help further? Do you have any specific requests? Maybe I can help you find something in particular. Please just leave a comment below. I'll bet I can help. Good luck.